Welcome back.
That here. Vinci, she'd be right quite keen, I think, to get on that trip.
Moves well, got in quickly.
Just a, well.
Well, everything comes from the core, doesn't it?
The... Just makes the shoulders sit in the right way. Because if you think of Rafa.
But that had plenty of sting on it. Good drive through the ball. That though. Betwixt and between.
More legs.
Stretching out. Garbine beyond her limit and has a break at the start of the second set as well. Oh, yes.
Adar, that one. And that's what happens to it. That was the first serve.
And that's an awful push away to lose the set. Not too good. That's 6-1.
Great. Let's see if it sticks. That's the bit all you can do, really. I do.
Oh, just out. Oh, she deserved better for that attempt. You heard her. Wrestles it back, Garbine there. Sharapova not doing it. That there was.
Problems, but she's snuffed it all out. The drop shots have been a little yucky, I have to say. They're just a bit too. Wow, she's seen it so well.
Great smash. Another double fault, so having served, so. Oh, nearly. No, it's gone wide. Oh, sensational shot.
Oh, that's taking a little pace off. That's a compromise shot.
Well done. Oh, no way. Was it going out?
Oh,
that's very sad to see. And they will play another, but she wins it, 8-6. Match point saved by Tatiana Garbin, who begins this second, this final set. Read it and used it. Handing the trying to serve and volley, it ends in the net.
Don't forget also that just 8 matches.
This is the return. That looks so easy. Oh yes. She gets through the 306th win of her career. Didn't win her any titles, but it'll mean a lot to her coming back after all those months away.